Okay, let's get this started. Alright, this is Dead or Alive 5 last round. I'm going to be playing through the arcade mode for this. I downloaded one of the new outfits that came out recently. So, we can get a little look at it. How about we play through normal on here? Let's see if we can do that. I only have the outfit for one character at the moment, and that is Maria Rose. One of my favorite characters. So we'll mess with it. Here we go. I'm not sure how to do the change, I haven't looked it up, but apparently the outfit alternates into some special way. So I guess we will figure that out as we play, hopefully. So this is the newest one. Kind of like a little schoolgirl outfit. I mean, it's, I believe, based off of something that came out of Square Enix. I think it was either a manga or a visual novel that's published by Square Enix in Japan, and it is, I think it's actually called Schoolgirl something, or something in that vein of way, but here we go. You get a little look at the outfit in action if you want, before, purchase it, or if you want. Alright, let's do this out. Get ready, fight! I do like the schoolgirl look. Yellow, the yellow's a little... not too bad, but let's see how it goes. I like it better than her other looks. I don't really like her big, like, high... oh, shit. The soles on her shoes usually are pretty big. This one makes her look a lot more normal. Get hit once. Not too bad.
Don't look down on me just because I'm little.
I like the black hair on her though, compared to her blonde hair.
Come on, let's do this.
All right.
Oh dear.
I wish I knew how to make her transform into the other part, because there is a second form to this outfit.
Fight!
You really want to fight this badly? Let the red rose of blood bloom forth.
Get ready, fight!
It looks so big, I think. I got it out.
Yay, I beat you.
No one can stop me.
Let the red rose of blood bloom forth.
Get ready, fight!
Yes, Maria. Do that to me, too. You have permission to beat me up.
Get ready, fight!
Thank you.
Come and fight.
Let the red rose of blood bloom forth.
Get ready, fight! ready, fight!
I'm gonna have to figure out how to get her to change into that other form when she's in this costume. I'm gonna have to look that up. Because just pressing buttons did not do that.